Darbon from the Predatory Lending Network talking to you. Now, the World Economic Forum is meeting, and we're talking to people about how to increase global growth through sustainability. How can we manage our resources more efficiently?
Well, we're all nuclear powered to start with. And secondly, after that, we're all solar powered. Plus, we're green as possible.
Now, with the various questions that we have coming up on this planet and other planets, because this planet has having some issues, how can we increase energy efficiency?
Yes, how can we increase energy efficiency? Well, you have to have insulation in the home. You have to have double pane windows. You have to buy appliances that are, as they say nowadays, star rated. So basically that's where everything starts. And we have to develop new sources of energy.
Well, what kind of new sources would those be?
Well, of course, as they say, renewable, but we're working on the hydrogen powered car, the electric powered car. You should work on steam powered cars. Steam is very, very efficient.
Now, one of the problems that this planet has is the trouble with their carbon emissions. Now, how can people on this planet lower their carbon emissions for a better environment?
Well, once again, you got to get off of gasoline, and you got to go to hydrogen, and you got to go to electric powered vehicles. Basically, you have to go to hydrogen powered vehicles, electric powered vehicles, and basically just cut out the use of coal.
How can we build basic infrastructures for these new ideas that you have?
Well, they've got to give financial incentives to companies so that they can put the money into using the newer resources, because all those resources are expensive to buy into and start up.
So in closing, since this is going to the World Economic Forum and world leaders throughout the galaxy will see this, is there any message that you would like to give to the global and intergalactic leaders?
Well, we need to focus on going green.